This is Heber C. Kimball. I said some crazy shit when I was in the church and not in hell. Here's a little tidbit. Here in the Great Salt Lake City is the seat of government for the church and kingdom of God, pertaining to every person that has tabernacles upon this earth, or whether they are in the spirit world or in hell. This is the place of deposit of all those keys pertaining to the salvation of the human family. And there never will one soul of those spirits now in prison come out of that place, except the keys of the kingdom of God that are now held in Great Salt Lake City. Open the door and let them out. They may peep and mutter and may have revelations until doomsday, and may declare all to all eternity that Joseph Smith is a false prophet, and that Brother Brigham is a false prophet, and that this church is false, and they will still remain in hell until we let them out. Brother Brigham Young holds those keys, and Brother Heber C. Kimball and Daniel H. Wells and others hold those keys in connection with Brother Brigham. And not one soul of you has any keys or power of salvation. Only what is in us. And that is one thing for you to learn. Those keys and powers were on Joseph Smith when he was in the flesh. And before he departed, he laid his hands on Brother Brigham and Brother Heber and others and conferred the keys of salvation upon them. And we are here, I'm here in hell, in the last dispensation of the kingdom of God that pertains to every man and woman on earth. In hell, right here, and in the spirit world, and the redemption of not one individual soul will be obtained upon any other principle. You may call that pretty snug doctrine and pretty rough, but I would not give a dime for anything that is not rough. What do you think of the stone to be cut out of the mountain without hands? If there are to be no hands, how do you suppose it will ever be polished? Can you polish a stone without hands and chisel? It is to be taken out of the mountain without hands, and it will smash every nation and kingdom except God's. It will never be polished until it has done that rough work. And so, there's a little tidbit of the shit that I used to say and mutter and peep. And look where it got me. You Mormons, get the hell out of that church. Joseph Smith was a false prophet. Brigham Young was a false prophet. Heber C. Kimball was a false prophet. There you go. Get the hell out.